It's your girl. Irene toast in real vibes. Producer Richmond, eh. Can you be my girlfriend, girlfriend, girlfriend? Can you be my girlfriend? I say no. Can I be your boyfriend, boyfriend, boyfriend? Can I be your boyfriend? I say no. I don't deserve you. Neither do you deserve me. Oh, 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 oh. You don't deserve me. Neither do I deserve you. Oh, oh, oh. The roadside when you stopped me and asked for my name. Yeah, I told you I was Irene Toast. You never told me a name but went on asking me for my number. I thought this was a joke but it was serious. I never thought of it being so serious. I never thought you'd act so quickly, but I realized when you went on asking me the question that goes like, Toast baby, can you be my girlfriend, girlfriend, girlfriend? Can you be my girlfriend? I say no. Can I be your boyfriend, boyfriend, boyfriend? Can I be your boyfriend? I say no. I don't deserve you. Neither do you deserve me. Oh, 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 oh. You don't deserve me. Neither do I deserve you. Oh, oh, oh. Just give a toast to those who respect you. Give a hug to those who adore you. Cause when you meet me for the first time and you ask me to be your girlfriend, according to me, it might be a trial. Where did the loving come from? Just trying to. Where did the affection come from? Yet it's your first time seeing me. Moving through the rosa like a princess, a treasure. Indeed, I am a toast, a rose. Believe I am a toast, a rose. But the bread girl from Genovento and ask me, can you be my girlfriend, girlfriend, girlfriend? Can you be my girlfriend? I say no. Can I be your boyfriend, boyfriend, boyfriend? Can I be your boyfriend? I say no. I don't deserve you. Neither do you deserve me. Oh, 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 oh. You don't deserve me. Neither do I deserve you. Oh, 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 oh. Sydney Barrow, Kalini Barrow, you're not wrong to come to me that you love me, but it is the wrong time. You never thought I would reject you.